Welcome back to our online maths class. And today we will do an activity on ascending and descending order. Just see. What is this? Can you tell me? Yes. These are straws. I have arranged some straws from smaller to bigger, and that means ascending order. And here also I have arranged some straws from bigger to smaller, that means descending order. So let's begin, my dear children.
So here I am with my activity. Here I have arranged some straws in ascending order, means smaller to bigger. Just see. And here also I have arranged some straws in descending order, means bigger to smaller. And here I have written some numbers. My first number is 27, then 46, then 12, then 6, and then 32. So now I will arrange these numbers in ascending order, means smaller to bigger. So can you tell me which number will come here? So first you have to search any one digit number is there or not. All numbers are two digit except 6. Means 6 is one digit number. And you know very well, one digit number is always smaller than the other two digit numbers. Okay. So I am taking 6 and I am keeping here. Then all numbers are two digit number. So which number will come here? Can you tell me? That time what you have to do? Yes, you have to compare with first digit number. Understood? So here my first digit number is 3, here 1, here 4, and here 2. So which number will come here? So you can say easily 1 is smaller than 3, 4, and 2. So which number will come here? Obviously 12 will come here. Then again I will compare with the first digit numbers. Okay. So here first digit is 3, here 4, and here 2. So which number will come here? So you can say easily 2 is smaller than 4 and 2 is smaller than 3 also. So now I am taking 27 and I am keeping here. Then which number will come here? Can you tell me? 32 or 46? Which number will come here? That time also you have to compare with first digit number. You can compare with second digit also. Understood everybody? So now I am comparing with first digit number. So here first digit is 3 and here 4. And here second digit is 2 and here 6. So you can say easily 32 is smaller than 46. So now I am taking 32 and I am keeping here. And my last number is 46. So obviously 46 will be here. So I have arranged these numbers in ascending order, means smaller to bigger. And here also I have written same numbers. 1 to 12, 6, 27, 32, and 46. And that time you have to arrange these numbers in descending order, means bigger to smaller. So first you have to search any one digit number is there or not. Yes, here 6 is one digit number, means one digit number is always smaller than two digit number. So first, which number will come here? That time also you have to compare with first digit number. Understood? So here first digit is 4, here 3, 2 and here 1. I am not comparing with 6 because 6 is one digit number. Okay? So here which number is bigger? 4 is bigger than 3, 2 and 1 also. So I am taking 46 and I am keeping here. Then which number will come here? Can you tell me? That time also you have to compare with first digit number. So here first digit number is 3, here 2 and here 1. So obviously you can see 3 is bigger than 2 and then 1. So 32 will come here. And then only 2 digits number are there. 27 and 12. So again I will compare with first digit number. So here first digit number is 2 and here 1. So without comparing you can say easily 2 is bigger number than 1. So which number will come here? You can compare the second digit also. Here second digit number is 2 and here 2. Sorry, here second digit number is 7 and here second digit number is 2. So which number will come here? Yes, 27 will come here. And then which number will come here? Can you tell me? Obviously 12 will come here because 6 is one digit number. So 6 is smaller than 12. So I am taking 12 and I am keeping here. And then 6 be here. Okay. So now I have arranged these numbers bigger to smaller means descending order. So I hope you all have enjoyed my this session and I will come again with my new session. So thank you for today.